Tonight, Glendale police are searching for answers in a late-night shooting at the Westgate Entertainment District. This scene unfolding last night in the plaza near the Yard House around 10 o'clock. Police say tonight one teen recovering after being shot. A second teenager is now in custody. Police say there are no additional threats to the public.